ago, so not a big deal there. Bonnie and Shauna, back to you.
All right, thank you, Tony. It's an event for all ages, a celebration of science, technology, and art.
Yeah, we're on the go with Io this morning. She's in OMSI, where she's giving us a glimpse of the first annual Oregon Science Festival. I love you have so many guests this morning, yeah. Io. So many people excited about this.
Yeah, that's right. And coming up, we're going to meet the team who's behind creating this rocket coming up.
Well, it is a week-long science celebration ending in a two-day extravaganza.
Yeah, it's so exciting. We're on the go with Io once again this morning. This time she's at OMSI getting a look at the first Oregon Science Festival with a whole lot of guests. Hey, Io.
Yeah, that's right. I had the whole Portland State Aerospace Society with me. I got it. All right. So yeah, that's right. The Oregon Science Fest, it's happening all week with the big extravaganza on Saturday and Sunday, and that's where folks can see this rocket and meet this team. So tell me a little bit about PSAS.
Yes, Portland State Aerospace Society, also known as PSAS, is based in Portland State University. And my name is Savannah Krupa. I'm a mechanical engineering student, a part of the group. And we mainly work with rockets, satellites, and some ground station antennas. We're an interdisciplinary group of people, and we mainly work in open source projects so that everyone can get involved in all kinds of majors and ages.
Yeah, that sounds so interesting. So let's talk about the rocket in the room. So we have this guy to tell me a little bit about it. Tell me your name.
Yeah, my name is Zeus Ayala. I am a mechanical engineering student over at Portland Community College. And this is our previous rocket, LV-2, Launch Vehicle 2. We've flown it 7 times. It's launched up to 20,000 feet. We're currently working on LV-3.1, which is our next launch vehicle, and looking to make it bigger, taller, and better all around.
I was going to say, because this is pretty cool. I don't know how you're going to top that, but I can't wait to see. All right, so I'm going to get in between. Actually, I'll get in between you two. So we don't have too much time left, so I want you to just kind of tell me exactly what this is.
So this is a prototype rocket engine for one of our future launch vehicles. We have a different team working in research on liquid fuel propulsion. So we have many different projects within PSAS, and this is simply one of them. So this is a 3D printed rocket engine that will be used to combust isopropyl alcohol and liquid oxygen.
Wow, those are a lot of words, and it sounds very complicated and very interesting. All right, and so tell me about this.
This is the engineering model of Oregon's first satellite. You can go around and juggle it in person.
Yeah, and so cool because you'll be able to see all this and much more in person at the Oregon Science Extravaganza. That's Saturday and Sunday. But during the week, you'll be able to go to different events at different venues here at OMSI and around town. That's part of the Oregon Science Festival. Of course, we'll have a link at kptv.com for more. But in the meantime, coming up, we've got a little bit more this morning to get you prepared for all the fun science activities you'll be able to see. But for now, we'll send it back to you in the studio.
Boy, so impressed with those Portland State. Can you ask them if they mind if I just call them Pizzazz instead of PSAS? I'm going to call them Pizzazz. Okay?
Anchor Shauna, yeah.
Thanks, Io.
I love that. That was a great question.
I'm truly impressed.